lake coming up.
Yes, I can see. Hopefully it doesn't dry too much up on the next 2 days.